praise him.
You're
the only God who died and rose again. You know, that's unique to Christianity. You can go find the grave of Muhammad. You can go find the grave of Buddha. But you can't find the grave of Jesus. Because he died, but he overcame death. He took on the sins of the world, but he overcame it. I don't think you're hearing me right now. I'm talking about Jesus Christ, who died and rose again 3 days later. Think about that power right now. Think about that forgiveness. We just celebrated Easter a few weeks ago, and God was up there on the cross for us. We recognize that sacrifice that he made. But I think there's not enough times that we truly realize what that means. The power to save, the power to forgive sins, the power to overcome death itself. I know we've got people in here with sicknesses, with diseases in their bodies. But I feel like from last week when Pastor came in here and said that, God said that he's come that we might have life. Do you understand that he controls life, that he's the giver of life? He's not saying that as somebody like a man who was just saying it out of belief, but truly as one who is the creator, the progenitor of all things, the one who overcame life and death and has that power. So if you've got affliction in your body right now, I want you to close your eyes and raise your hands. If there's somebody you know who's sick that you want to stand in the gap for, I believe Brother Kenny, when he said that we can see great things, that I believe the God of life is here right now, the God of healing. He's here in his power. We need to call on them, though. Come on, call out your specific situation and say, Jesus, I need you to do this right now. I need your healing. I need your healing because I know you're the only one that can truly heal, that can raise the dead, that can heal the sick. Because all power under heaven and earth is in your name. Come on.
Death could not hold you. They'll tore me for you. Silence arose from healing grace. The heavens are rolling. Praise of your glory. For you are ready to life again. You have no rival. You have no equal. Now and forever.
So the song says that mountains are still being moved. Strongholds are still being loosed. God, we believe, 'cause yes, we can see it, that wonders are still what you do. I love this when y'all, it says, and bodies are still being raised. Woo! Giants are still being slain. God, we believe, yes, we can see it, that wonders are still what you do. We are here for you. Come and do what you do. Say, we are here for you. Come and do what you do. Woo! We set our hearts on you. Come and do what you do. 'Cause we need a move. do.
Get me to it.
To it, I believe that you will.